Hey there, Dr. Nelson. This is Victor from Idaho Falls Seo. Very glad that I got to talk to Taya earlier. So this is just a quick little video on what you guys can do to get more leads and customers, and especially extend the reach of your online presence, because obviously the more customers you reach, the more business you have, and the more business you have means more money. And so with this video, Dr. Nelson, you can take it as free advice, or if you like what you see, or if you have more questions, let's chat. But I'll jump straight to it. Here, I have a little tool called Keyword Surfer. It allows me to see how many people are searching for something on Google on average per month. And so, taking for example here, Idaho Falls Chiropractor, it tells me that there are 1,300 searches per month for Idaho Falls Chiropractor. Those are 1,300 prospects looking for your services, or 1,300 prospects looking for you. And obviously, they will find you either here in the Google Maps listings, or here, where your website is listed in the organic results. Now, not many people notice, but 89% of all clicks go to the first page. In other words, 89% of those prospects aren't even looking in the second page or searching through Google Maps to find their chiropractor. Whatever they see, 89% will stick to the first page. So, in other words, it's very vital for you to be on the first page so that those 1,300 prospects can find you, and not just find you, but find you first, especially. And so, first of all, they need to find you here in the Google Maps. Right now, you are number 13 in the Google Maps listings. That means 12 other chiropractors are being found before those 1,300 prospects come to you. And now here's the secret. It's not actually location that gets you to the top of Google Maps, but something called citations. And so right now, number one on citation on Google Maps is Idaho Falls Chiropractic Clinic. And I use a little tool here called WhiteSpark, and it tells me just how many citations they have. And looking over here, it tells me Idaho Falls Chiropractic Clinic has 44 citations. Now here's the best part for WhiteSpark. It also tells me where they're getting those citations from. And here's the awesome part, is that we can submit yours as well to their sources too. So in other words, it's going to be easy as pie, Dr. Nelson, to get you to the top of Google Maps, where those 1,300 prospects will find you. Now, the next place where those 1,300 prospects will find you is here in the organics results, where your website is listed. And I took a look at your website here, and to be honest, it is wonderful and it is a phenomenal website. But right now, your website in the organic results is number 11 in line. That means those 1,300 prospects are finding 10 other websites before they even come to you. Number one right now is also as well Idaho Falls Chiropractic Clinic. And right now, they're beating you at just two things, and that is content and backlinks. Content is pretty much just how many words they have. In other words, to Google, they have more info than you. And backlinks is pretty much just how much power their website has. And I use a little tool here called Majestic that allows me to analyze Idaho Falls Chiropractic Clinic's website, and it tells me just how much power they have. In other words, looking at the number of backlinks and the numbers here, they barely have any power at all. So in other words, Dr. Goss, it's going to be very easy to get you to the first page of not only the Google results, but as well as getting you to the top on Google Maps, so that 1,300 prospects can find you first before any of the other chiropractors. And so obviously, Dr. Nelson, there's more factors to this. For example, like the different types of backlinks, the type of keywords you must have, and as well as we help you with your social media ads, Google ads, and so forth, and we help you with those. But like I said, with this video, you can take it as free advice. But if you do like what you see and you do have more questions, let's chat.